And he nearly got ahead on it. It's Chipo. The chance is still there. And Morocco are in front. Hichem Zerouali of Aberdeen scores the first goal in Group B. And the stalemate of Segou is broken at last by Zerouali. Chipo with the shot. And Burkina couldn't get it away. And it was Zerouali who found the space to beat Kabore Mohamed. But they will be strong favourites to make it after this header. So many white shirts back to defend the corner. Confused, I think, by the bounce. Zerouali wasn't.